What's going on, guys? This is Ask Waterfall, your host of this channel, Ask Waterfall, and I'm outside today because I figured it's such a nice day out. We don't get too many days like this where I live, okay? I mean, we get these maybe 5 months out of the year we have days like this, and that's it. So I wanted to do a video outside, and I got some cool stuff to try. Another food video, I hear you saying it. We got three things. We got Snickers, popcorn, we got Twix, popcorn, and we got Sour Patch Kids popcorn. Let's roll. So which one should I start with? Obviously it's up to me. It's not like I can read your comments while I'm still filming. So I am going to start with Twix. Mainly because it's the one I think is going to be the worst, because I love it. Well, actually no, I take that back. It's the one I think is going to be the second best probably. I'm saving this one for last. Because if anything, this one's going to be the worst. Sour Patch Kids, if you're wondering. Oh, got to get my head in the camera. Why do I suck at filming? All right, well, sorry about the noises in the back. Let me just talk super loud so you can't hear it. Hi, guys. Thank you, school bus. Let me cut for a second. And we're back. Sorry about that. Oh, there's a dog. My dog. He's up there. Maybe I'll show him later. But for right now, we gotta try. Ooh, look, a huge bunch of them. This is what they look like. It looks pretty good. You know what? It's really good, but it's not like it's so good. Like, it just kind of tastes like chocolate popcorn, you know what I'm saying? Like, if you ever had, like, Cub Scout popcorn. Kind of tastes like that stuff. It's good though. I like it. It doesn't really taste special from like other flavored popcorns I've had. You know what I'm saying? It's good though. I like it. Eight out of ten. Moving on. I think my dog wants to play with me. I'm coming in a second. He can't reach me. He's on a leash. No, wait, Snickers is next. Snickers. I love Snickers. I know some people don't like them. I think they are heavenly. So high hopes for this popcorn. It kind of tastes like a Snickers. Oh, that's so good. This one's way better than the Twix. That's so good. Pick this up and try it. I got it at Five Below. This one is so good. Oh my God. Guys, this is so good. You gotta try this. This one is absolutely amazing right now. I am loving this. You have outdone yourself. The bar is set super high for this one. Will you stop eating plants, you dummy? Talking to my dog, not the viewers. He's a little slow. But he's so cute. I'm gonna show him after. You guys can get a look at him. That is at least an 8.5 out of 10. What are you doing? There's a little bug. Why you gotta interrupt me when I'm filming? That probably looked awkward. I apologize. What are you looking at? All these interruptions when I film. I love where I live. Sour Patch Kids. Popcorn. This is the grand finale. I can see this one being really, really good or really, really bad. Smells good. It's different. I like it. It tastes good. I would say it's my least favorite one, but I like it because it's different. Like chocolate popcorn, you see that all the time. But like, this is sour popcorn. I mean, it's actually slightly sour. It's actually pretty good. Worst one out of the three, but it's not bad. It's different, and that's what I like about it. Like, very different, creative, more creative than so like Twix or Snickers, in my opinion. Well, there's the other dog in the window. I got two dogs. I thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna leave you guys off so I can finish my popcorn. I recommend you try all three of these.